That in that symbol, the Aten or Lucifer represents the sorcerer, and he is completely trapped in ego. The ego-bound consciousness. It's the I in the triangle.
Two security boxes were stolen from the National Mint last evening. The boxes are believed to contain toxic dyes.
If we do gematria, the gematria reduction, meaning we're going to add the digits in 666, and then we're going to, if we get a two-digit number, we're going to add them again together until we get a single-digit number. So let's do this. 6 plus 6 plus 6 is 18. 1 plus 8 is 9. So the reduction in occult numerology, in gematria, of 666 is 9. That's what they would call the reduction. You're adding it, getting your value, and then adding the digits of that value until you get down to a single digit. So 9 and 666 are equivalents.
I am God, the sorcerer says to the world, and I will make everyone in this world and the entire world in my own image and likeness. But I will have all the light, and the light will be blocked out to those in ignorance and in one form. And the male dominator world will be born into existence, and it will bathe the world forever in darkness. That's the negative connotation of this symbol.